Beetlejuice, want to watch me play Scalytale?
Gee, no thanks, Jacques. I'm already a stiff. I don't want to be a bored stiff. All right, just what the doctor ordered. I just love hounding that dog.
But now with just one spritz of new saliva live, those dog days will be doggone.
If Mom doesn't find Odious, she'll be heartbroken.
That's a lot better than being housebroken.
You are court-martialed, you cruddy canine.
Thanks, but no thanks, soldier.
Meow! 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 Meow!
Cat's got his tongue. Is your hairdo too tight? What are you trying to do to me?
Any dog that wrecked the dog show would be no dog of Mom's. Get it?
Well, I'll be dog gone.
I promise.
The true ant officer.
I won't cut school again. I promise.
Think I'll shoo this guy away. When it comes to driving you crazy, nobody else can fill my shoe.
But I still don't feel right about cutting class.
When I was a kid, I always cut class. Sometimes into little pieces. And look how well I turned out.
Well, you're well organized anyway.
I just love manicuring my grass.
Gumdies gum. Babe! You know, I suddenly feel like being a pain in the grass. I could really go for some trouble by now.
Your license to drive people crazy is hereby suspended.
On what grounds?
On the grounds that you never finish school!
Oh, school grounds.
Saved by the dumbbell. Come on, BJ, time for class.
I won't go unless you stay with me.
Well, all right. Since you're reaching out to me.
Wow!
Good morning, class. I am Miss Shapen.
Whoa! You can say that again. Oh, yeah. Here you go, teach.
Oh, how very
Hey, just trying to worm my way into your favor.
Sit down!
Hi there, I'm Iris. Miss Shapen says I'm her brightest pupil.
Yeah? Quit staring at me. It's no use, babe. My mind keeps wandering.
Oh,
And...
Whoa, what a headache!
Children, it's music time. Let's have Iris on the xylophones.
I'm very good at reading music.
And Punch and Judy on the tambour scream. Lydia, why don't you try the vatsaphone? And Beetlejuice, perhaps you'd like to play the oboe.
Thanks, but I'd rather play with my eraser.
I'll bet you'd love a good game of Ring Around the Nosy. Looks like fun.
Sissy stuff.
I'm telling.
Look, Blinky, how about a little eye contact? What's the big deal about the sandbox? Great for making sandcastles. And sandwiches.
Ow!
I'd better split.
But not this way!
Hey, babe, your idea wasn't so batty after all.
Beetlejuice, you're shaking like a leaf.
I know, babes.
Beetlejuice? I'd hardly call this studying.
No? Well, could you call it balancing the books?
Yeah!
Ooh, water! Whoa, babe! I'm gonna start cramming right now. Nice sheet music. Thanks. But it's not me, may or may not. It's Doomy. I think he's lost his bearings. Flipped his hood. Blown his gaskets.
I think they look cute together.
Yeah, so do my nostrils. Lydia, you're turning our mean machine into a weenie machine.
How about fender skirts? Yes, the car that has everything, Chomp, will never steer you wrong.
Ah! I'll get him back to his senses with a little scent a week old garbage.
Suit yourself, Beetlejuice.
All right.
Personally, I think it's beautiful. Love conquers all, you know.
You're wrong, babes! That breath conquers all!
See? Started it!
Beetlejuice, you're turning into Doomy's dad!
Huh? Baloney! True love? Love is never having to say, hey, who ate all the beetles? I'm putting a stop to this once and for all!
Do you know what time it is? I've been worried to death!
I raised you to be abnormal like me. I raised you to love bugs and slime and driving people crazy.
Don't you have a heart, Beetlejuice?
No!
What do you call me?
Hey, you, get back in there!
You do have a heart. You just don't want to show it.
You got that right. Yo, heart. Beat it, will you?
Oh, no you don't, young man! You're staying right here where I can keep an eye on you!
Doomy, how can you watch a soap? I mean, that's almost as disgusting as using soap!
And stop sighing like that!
Beetlejuice, you've got to put Doomy's spark plugs back so he can go look for Pinky!
No way, babes! I put my foot down! What I say goes!
Admit it, Beetlejuice. You do have romance in your heart.
Nah, babes. Love is the pit. Whoa!
In your case, Beetlejuice, I guess you're right.
You know, Liz, it's nights like these I love being a couch potato.
You really know how to veg out, Beetlejuice.
Starring the greatest actor in the universe, bored to death.
Oh.
I thought you had better taste than dead guys. After all, you hang around with me. I think I'll go downstairs and, scare something up.
As long as it's not my folks.
May lightning strike me if I even dreamed of it.
Did you say something, BJ?
It's a far, far better thing you eat than you have ever eaten before.
The thing is about to eat Boris.
That's because he's such a big ham.
Beetlejuice.
But how, may I ask, have I been brought here?
I think we have my mom to thank for that. She's, learning to be a medium.
Too bad she made such an extra-large mistake!
Exit the scene, won't you? In other words, butt out!
Hey, you big cornball! I do the hunting around here, Pop.
Well, if you don't want me around, then I shall be gone. Just like I was in my movie classic.
Gone with the windbag? Go ahead, babes. Tug on my heartstring.
Okay.
Take a deep breath and... Really got sucked into that one, didn't I? Me soft! Take that back.
Never! From now on, leave the real haunting to me, you washed up wimp. And speaking of washed up...
Luckily, your mom and dad have the world's finest ghost keeping an eye out for them.
Come on, let's go to the nether world.
I'm right behind you, babe.
Okay, all you monsters out there, prepare to be exercised! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh, no, no. Oh, we hate exercise.
Boris, your performance was such a turkey. You should stop it.
Peer pressure. In a way. Guess we know who the big wheel is in this circus.
I've always wanted to go to a three-headed party.
Yeah. You always have someone to talk to.
You've been to the flea circus. You've seen Bugs on Parade. And who didn't love Beetlemania? Yeah, yeah, yeah. But now, get ready for the newest form of insect entertainment. The incredible Licecapades. Call 555-2812 for tics.
Ah, the old ice skating sink. I came here as a kid. You can do better than that, my esteemed collie.
Come on, Beetlejuice. Why don't you two watch me for a while and just chill out?
Okay. Hey! Hands breaker! Famous speed skating star! I've got 20 bucks that says I can beat you in a race!
He can beat you in a race!
Now, who wants to skate with me?
I'll flip you for it! Yow!
No, I must break your face! The vice!
You can't do that to us, hands! We're your biggest fans! Me!
Please, you guys, lighten up!
Lighten up? Nobody's lighter or brighter than me. I got a flash for you, buddy. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Lydia,
is not happy. And I suggest a merger. Babes, we've decided to put our heads together. We see eye to eye on it. We can make ends meet.
Hi, Beetlejuice. You're one of a kind again.
I am forced to choose between two of the biggest cultural events of the year. And frankly, babes, I'm torn.
My neighbors just erected this fine statue in my honor.
If you Hicks had any taste, you'd put up a statue of me.
Oh, shucks, Beetlejuice. You did have something to do with this here honor. I won this war for being able to stand living near you.
Now don't get steamed, Beetlejuice.
Now don't be blue, Beetlejuice. A little window shopping will take your mind off this awards nonsense.
Why are you all cheering? Surely you geeks saw me save this hairball. Oh well, at least you're all fired up.
Uh-oh, here comes the press.
Babe, I'm getting real depressed.
Maybe good deeds are for you. Uh-oh.
Oops. Guess we can flush that idea.
This reporter can only say, Beetlejuice, how small can you get?
Guess I'd better go find some rock to crawl under.
It's a telegram. For you, Beetlejuice.
Welcome, my friends, as we gather about the frown table to discuss my forlorn policy.
I almost envy the guy. You're in a real pickle, babes. Oops.
Could you please get me out of this dill, Emma?
Okay. Don't call me Emma.
You heard the applause? My people hunger for my music.
Not me!
I must give my people what they want.
I'll book your act. Hire backup singers.
Whoa.
A fella isn't safe around here. If we tell Mr. Sunshine here the truth, he'll be crushed. He'll be deflated. Get down. Shake it up.
Shake it down.
Groove with me, baby. Baby. Baby.
Skip it, man.
Dig me six feet under. If we don't go to a commercial soon, my face is gonna crack. Oops, too late. Hi, how you doing? What's your sign? Really? Me too! Anybody here from 6 feet under? Really? Me too. Your turn, Prinzy.
Well, did I warm you up?
Oh, yes.
I feel all warm and toasty.
Scott, shoot!
I love being a fly on the wall. Know what I mean?
Prince, life is a meaningless misery. Life is a meaningless misery.
Beetlejuice, they're depressed. Literally.
The Pharaoh of Flamenco! I said Flamenco! Olé! Nobody ever wins those contests.
But nobody has a crummier house than you.
Does this mean I might already be a wiener? Here's my social insecurity card.
I know you don't like me! I want to go home!
There must be some way you can prove your Beetlejuice.
Hey! Oh, yeah! Pleased to meet ya!
Good enough for me.
Mr. Beetlejuice, you are now among the stinking rich.
Well, I was halfway there already.
Bury me not for the Club Dread Vacation Package. Three simple steps to a footloose vacation.
Come on, babes. Let's put on the dog. Lit! There's Howard Huge.
Royal Pain, Queen O' Lizard Breath.
And there's the richest ghost in the Netherworld, J. Paul Bearer. Babes, they're what's known as the Bootiful People.
Boo!
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 The Bootiful People seem to be booing us.
Excuse me.
Huh?
I am the hotel manager, and you are much too low class for a high class place like Le Bistro. So without fear of Beetlejuicing, I shall give you
a boat. Liz, I don't want to lose my money. You gotta hold me back. Keep me under control.
Wow, Beetlejuice, hold your horse.
If it means that much to you, let me give you some advice.
I'm all ears.
Take a deep breath. And use your magic to get us all dolled up for dinner.
Mama! How do you snobs like those finger sandwiches? You're all stuck up. Hey, Queenie, you're a crashing bore. Hey, Deep Hop! I'm gonna catch the bus. Well, bread is right. Slice thin.
Oh, well. At least he's still upper crust. Hello?
Hi, babes. Can I join your rock band? I'm really rocking out.
Hello, fellow brides.
The thought of Betty as a bride is kinda scary.
Especially for the groom.
Sure, Litz. Come on, Prudster. I'm gonna show you how to let it all hang out.
You don't have to go that far, Prudence.
Oh, good. If I went that far, I might never come back.
First, I'll tease your hair.
Let me tease it, Litz. You call yourself hair? You look more like a red hat.
Thank you, Betty.
If Claire wants to fight dirty, I'll fight dirty.
Why is Claire like an orange? Because she's about to be juiced.
Deadly voo. Beetlejuice, these Netherworld flowers are a scream! How did you know tulips and toses are my favorite? Okay, Beetlejuice, do something funny, like stand on your head.
Whatever you say!
Wow!
He's a magician and master of disguise.
Master of disgust, babe. I'm Mr. Beetleman, the handyman.
Oh, you're a handyman. I get it. Mr. Beetleman, why do you have a fish in your toolbox?
Because the best way to tune a piano is with a piano tuner. No problemo. You're a chip off the old blockhead, little dude.
I want to turn show and tell into show and smell with a pair of Mr. Beetleman's socks.
Just like you, but he won't have your magic to get him out of trouble.
Liz, have a heart. Great armpit music partners are hard to find.
I know.
I'm ready to roll, babe.
Sorry to put the brakes on your wagon, Beetlejuice, but the last time we took a vacation together, my parents almost got beheaded.
So what's your point?
We agreed then that sometimes we'd have to be apart.
Great! I'll be apart first. But Dave, we're a team. I can't live without you. Wait a minute. I'm already dead, so no problem. Okay, Liz.
You can drum your fingers. You can pass the time. You can stare into space and watch the world go by.
Bye!
Yes, you'll be bored stiff! But
as soon as dinner's over, we're going on a hayride!
Oh boy! A hayride! I hope the hay wagon's full of big, juicy horse pies.
First, you can gather eggs from the hen house.
I hate being cooped up.
Beetlejuice, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, babe. I'm making scrambled eggs. I'll catch up with you, babe. This egg gathering's gonna be over easy. You know what I mean. What a bunch of chickens! Sometimes I feel like such a worm. Hey! Ow! Look, I know the early bird gets us a worm, but aren't you stretching the point? Get in the mood, will ya?
The square dance will really be square without you, Beetlejuice.
Hey, save me a dance, Liz! Now I'm gonna show this bovine who's bossy! This should get her moving. Okay, cow. How'd you like to jump over the moon? Hey, quit hogging all the mud. All right, I'll have to do my belly flop. Like I said, babes, we're a team. Batter up, am I ever bushed?
Oh, I'll bet you...
You could say I'm here for the law and our ratings and royalties. Money, that is! You might call this a sneak preview. Alright, who's the wise guy throwing fresh tomatoes? First, well, as usual, George Washington, father of his country. Hey, Dad, I want an advance on my allowance.
Those guys are really dead.
Well, of course. They're history.
Get out there and liven them up. Or your history!
Everyone's hat will be off to you when you wear the Abe Lincoln hairdo! If your hair has become a critical mass, ask for the Albert Einstein! Try the King Tut, and you'll never say Egypt-y! Now there's a one-time discount on the Marie Antoinette razor cut! Money cheerfully refunded if not fully satisfied with hysterical, historical hairdos. I said not too much at the top.
Henry VIII. He had six wives, and they all lost their heads over him. Know what I mean? And your history is also proud to present the most famous rock singer of all time. Oh, you know. What's his name? Oh, it's right on the tip of my tongue. No, that's not it. Edward, scare the pants off of me! I freeze right up. Henry VIII and Marie Antoinette. You know, you two kids should get along great. You like to cut people's heads off. You like having your head cut off.
Careful, you're messing my hair.
You remind me of my second wife.
Admit it, Georgie. You've always thought you were a much better president than this guy. After all, your monument is much bigger than his is.
I've always wondered about that.
It comes with every order of my exciting new exercise record. Sweating to the moldies.
Beetlejuice, you must stop sabotaging my scarobics classes.
Don't do that.
Why, you know what I mean. I want to get into peak condition. You know, top form. Yep, I want to be a towering pillar of strength. Just like my old pal, Jacques.
How can I win a bodybuilding championship when I have no body?
Oh, Jacques, you got me, don't you?
That is not what I mean.
You?
Sure. I'll train ya. We'll start with the punching bag. Go get 'em, kid.
Hey, cut it out.
And you wouldn't want to skip the jump rope. And how about a little workout with the triple lean?
I must try, Lydia. For my family. We've always been a bunch of nobodies.
Wow!
Get in. I want to offer you a bribe.
Hey, but I'm trying to cut down. Side.
What?
You're through! Finished! Kaput! Deader than I am! Get the picture.
Again this year, all our contestants seem to be chickening out for some reason.
It's the killer beetles!
Who was that masked chicken?
And I gotta hand it to you, Jacques. You're always good for a laugh. Oh, Jacques gives new meaning to the word bonehead. Know what I mean? What's the difference between your nose and my toes? I don't know, but they both smell.
Let us out of here! Let us out of here! Yeah! Yeah! Let us out of here!
Uh-oh. I want to get sore feet.
Right now. I'm tired of this cover-up.
Hey! What are you two raising a stink about?
We's really fuming, Beetlejuice.
You're telling me.
Why can't you treat us more like human beings?
Human beings? You're not human beings. You're the lowest creatures on the evolutionary scale. There's dead guys, like me. Human beings. Sea slugs. Groundworms. Swamp slime. Lawyers. And then there's feet. So shut up. And keep walking. Boy, give him an inch and they'll take a foot.
Hey, what about us?
Yeah, we're always the furthest thing from your mind.
Ah, stop a sock in it!
You?
What say we hot foot it out of here?
Gee, that's a pretty big step.
Look, as long as we stuck with this guy, he's gonna keep walking all over us.
Yeah, time we put our foot down.
We'll stand on our own 2 feet and have a foot-loose adventure.
Well, I've always wanted to go to Tonesia.
Stay calm. Stay cool. Jumping up a doo doo.
Feet don't just run away. You weren't treating your feet right, were you, Beetlejuice?
Sure, I was treating them right. Except, of course, for the left one.
Beetlejuice!
Yeesh! I'm coming! I'm coming!
Well, step on it! Oops. Sorry.
Oh, sure. Very funny. Very funny!
What's your pleasure, madam? We have loafers, cowboy boots, army boots, sneakers.
Ain't that a kick in the shin? Don't anybody have sympathy for a couple of guys in a toe jam?
Okay, so maybe we did get off on the wrong foot. That's no reason to make me the heel. Hey, get your hands off those feet, you bunch of quacks. Doctors, you know I hate them.
Hurry.
So, old timer. Biting today?
Oh, I don't mind if I do.
Hey, I'll do the visual humor, okay? Whoa! big one. That is at least a foot long.
So, what bait you using anyhow?
Try bated breath if you're waiting for me to tell ya!
Oh, the agony of defeat.
Whoa!
Thanks for helping me practice for my new after-school job, DJ.
You know me, babes. I just love flipping out! Knock 'em dead, babes! I could use a company.
Good luck to you too, Beetlejuice.
Luck has nothing to do with it! I'm taking the gravy train to big profits in the fast food biz! All right. Try to resist these mouth-watering French fries. Look, folks! Fast food! Whoa! I'm all washed up, babe.
What happened?
Gotta stall them. I know!
What's this?
Doesn't know a bulldozer when he's sitting on one. You're right, babes!
Let's shake on it!
Whoa! Hey, where are you going?
I'm going for my gun! A relish cannon, to be exact!
Liz, I'm really in a pickle over this. I'm gonna make you eat those words!
Oh, yeah!
Here's a little humble pie! Big of myself. Oh no! He's throwing ham grenades! What a swine! Now, I want you fry boys to get over there and bring tears to the enemy's eyes!
Yes, sir! General Flatten, sir!
He's turned my onion rings into chicken wings! Huh? Root beer with real roots!
Turn into a pig!
I'm already a pig. What's your point? You think you're so hot? Some of our chili dogs will cool you off. Uh-oh. Submarine sandwich. Here it is! To stop enemy assault, use a pepper! Ha-ha! Hey, I'm not making this up. Honest, just following the manual. Salivating sandworms!
We're floating away!
Hey, Beetle Brain! Your burger business is really taking off!
Oh, yeah? Well, only because you're so full of hot air, happy boy! Oh, no!
What now?
It's a skyscraper!
It's going to hit us! Are you finished?
Nope.